Hey guys, so welcome to a Let's Play. That's a pretty simple Let's Play, but not so simple. Basically, what we're trying to do in this Let's Play, we're going to be trying to get as far as possible in a few episodes. Let's just say, this episode's pretty good. So, I hope you all enjoy the video. If you do, maybe drop a like, subscribe, I don't know. Just a simple idea. I'm not going to be talking this whole video. This is just a voiceover. And so, love y'all. See you in the next video. Peace. So basically, when I first loaded in, I thought, I obviously need, to get wood, the essentials. So, I did what I don't usually do, I normally explore. Which I didn't do this time, surprisingly. But, I figured, it was not like this island. This is an island, so. Now I'm just mining coal because it's better to be safe than sorry. And the reason why I went there is to see if it was an easy mode because my hunger wasn't going down. So I just thought maybe I should switch to peaceful or something. But yeah. y'all can see, I'm making some pretty good progress. We pretty much got full armor in 12 minutes. That's crazy. So, yeah.
No. So remember when I said this video was pretty crazy in the intro? Yeah, that's why. Full diamond armor in less than 40 minutes. That's insane. That's the fastest I've ever gotten full diamond armor. So, no, I was a little excited. Not too excited, but I was a little excited. This is an opposite joke. I was really excited, so. so I'm just getting enough iron to make an. I was gonna make an anvil, but then I realized, hey, I already have enough iron pretty much, so I might as well just make one. Now we have a bunch of iron left over, and I'm really happy with that, but I don't know what I'm gonna use it for. So it turns out, I'm pretty much lost. So, yeah, it's gonna suck finding my way back. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. We're gonna end it here so I can find my way back. I'm making this after I film it, but sadly, I do end up dying, so next episode, that's why I don't have anything. So, I'm sorry. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you didn't, I'm sorry. Next video, possibly tomorrow, and love y'all and see you.